Yeah, the scale breakers.
SB, new tags. We fucking up the industry, the rookies of the year. Every time we rock the show,
we bring the house down.
So sit the fuck down, we the rookies of the year. SB, new tags. We fucking up the industry.
Scale breakers, webisode, night one. Drinking. Batman. I get the Batman. So that just pretty much means I'm Superman in the booth because I got the red on.
He's the baddest Superman.
What's up, guys?
Still talk to them in English?
Got anything to say for the people? Nothing?
Yeah, yeah.
I got a rocket launcher.
Ah. Guy Woods' belly is touching my belly right now. Right now. We're touching bellies.
Get out of your chest, bud.
We're touching bellies.
Hey, my name is Guy Woods.
You ready?
I'm gonna go in 10. Mm-hmm. Cool? Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I got songs like that. And you know they can never be right.
We're gonna hit Walmart.
Are we?
Yeah.
Where?
On the way.
Where's that?
They're everywhere. They're everywhere.
Woohoo!
Free beef jerky.
Breakers came to Williams Lake, fucking killed that shit. Scale Breakers, Leftovers Boop. Tour.
Boop. Oh, we gotta wipe the drool up there.
There's Rico Woodgibster. There's Rico Woodgibster. How you doing, bud? That's how we do it.
More cowboy. You look like Chris Farley right now.
I was driving shotgun with my hair undone in the front seat of his car. He's got a one hand bail on the steering wheel, the other on my heart. I look around, turn the radio down. He said, "Pull me
something."
William Lake, best thing we found so far.
Just
most fun,
tight, bro.
Obama. He's everywhere.
In style.
Vote Obama.
He's always Guy Woods stalking.
Yeah, it is.
You know, you fit a turkey in his stocking. That's what he gets every Christmas.
Yeah.
A turkey, a ham, and a roast.
No, I eat children. Get in my belly. You can say something witty.
I don't. No.
Say something very smart.
The perpetual motion that I keep myself and my lifestyle in directs the way that my family lives the higher level of Jesus.
Hey, Pinion, Tribulations, Lyrius. Housekeeping, I mean, goddamn, one time. Let it be a bad bitch sweeping.
I mean, elephant roll!
John
He's not drunk. We just played with my homie Pete.
Paragon Productions.
Yeah.
Corona, official.
Yes.
Yeah, Paragon. Leftovers.
Cheers to Paragon.
Boom. Leftover scale breakers, key shot.
Been to hell and back. I can show you vouchers.
Matt Rebner, Kai, Alex, be sharp. It's for you.
Paragon. Three flip king. Three flip king. 4-1.
So, me and Atlin and Aaron got out of the gas station to help out. I just thought I'd try and fucking do something. You know, we were broing down, fucking washing windows. We got through most of them. Well, we didn't even fucking get to that side, man.
I know.
We got around to the back, going through the back, and I pulled the hatch on the windshield wipe out like it's supposed to. And to go under it, and as soon as I pull it up, fucking shit blew up in my face.
Let's have a look.
Yeah. Oh, let's hop out level over and take a look here.
That's what happened.
Got yourself a fucking broken window.
Glass everywhere.
Aaron's the good one, because he's got red hair and white skin, apparently. I went back in the van.
They don't like me.
No, they said he was the cuckoo one.
Yeah.
So this one's got red hair.
Fucking cuckoo. Well, we got a beer out of the
Yeah,
deal,
some dude that Milwaukee. Was here buying some parts, he fucking broed down with us and gave us some old Milwaukee dogs.
Here we go.
Kamloops. Our buddy Sean put us on the show. We got on this rave and it's fucking bumping.
Yeah.
And yo, man, we're 3 for 3. Scale breakers. We're killing it in Canada right now. I just want you guys to know this.
Had about 200 people out at 10 p.m. come to see these fucking guys and now it's juicy.